Okay, we've got a pick three card here from Ontario, Canada. It's a $1 card, but using Canadian quarter to do it. First thing we got to do is scratch off the three draw numbers to see what we're playing with. So we've got a four. Looks like we've got a two. And we got a one. Okay, then you scratch the games here. Seven, two, four, five, two, three, three, two, one, and the last game gives us a 0, 6, 3. So this card is a big loser.